Here are the latest coronavirus numbers. This is according to the Florida Department of Health. There were a little more than 15,000 new cases reported today in Florida. 106 additional deaths reported statewide. In Miami-Dade, there were about 2,500 new cases with 28 deaths. While in Broward, there were more than 1,300 cases and 11 deaths. In Monroe, they had 44 new cases and no deaths.